Now, Nayin De Castro is excited to paint his mark on his favorite spot, his backyard.
What I like about the backyard, I can bring down my toys, every toy I want.
He lives with his family at the Services for the Underserved Fox Point building in the South Bronx. It's supportive housing for those who were previously homeless. His grandma knows exactly how long they went with no safe place.
We were there a year and 22 days, and then I moved here. The shelter is the scariest place I've ever been in my life.
But families here say there's nothing scary about where they live now, and they're lucky to have an opportunity to help make it their own.
You like making a mess on the wall?
By painting a mural in their backyard that they will cherish forever.
My grandkids have grandkids. Look what we did. Look what they did.
These families are not painting alone. Artists from the healthcare advertising agency Patience and Purpose designed the mural for free and are volunteering their skills.
At the agency, we all work in different areas, but we're able to all come together to produce this piece.
This volunteer in particular says it's something he wouldn't miss out on since he grew up in the area.
South Bronx. It's made me the man I am today, and I would love to give, you know, every breath of my body to give back to the community and, you know, create more opportunities for kids.
It's paint with a purpose. These formerly homeless families finally feel like they've made a home. Hazel Sanchez, CBS 2 News.
31 families live at the center. Many of them have children who use the backyard nearly every day and see all that beautiful color.